Midnight. The last of the spirits is to come.
Of Christmas Carol is just a simple children's story. To me, it's the story of a man who has closed himself off from the world in order to shut out the possibility of rejection, loss, and other painful emotions that are part of life's journey. This man is forced to see why he has become the way he is, and at the end of the story, he chooses to rejoin the human race. My goal in creating this adaptation was to focus on the dramatic aspects of the piece. All the fun, familiar parts of the story are still there, but the audience experiences a wider spectrum of emotion throughout Scrooge's journey. The emotions have been heightened in order to appeal to a contemporary audience in a way that I believe Dickens originally wanted.
It is required of every man that his spirit should walk forth and travel far and wide amongst his fellow men. If he does not so in life, he must do so after death, and try to learn from his mistakes the best he can. Clink, clank, the sound of endless torment. Clink, clank, a link for every pound spent. Clink, clank, a sentence earned by hate and greed. Clink, clank, like deadly music playing. Clink, clank, you need not bother praying. Clink, clank, my chains will never let me free.
Bear but a touch of my hand, and I will show you the past. I will help you understand as your memories unfold. As we gaze
midnight, the walks in the park, the secrets that we shared that started the spark.
I thought you were stranger. I thought you were wise. I thought you would listen with tears in your eyes.
Inside your heart, a want, a need to give.
that want, that love, that pride. It's the spirit of Christmas inside.
Dead.
He's finally good and dead. Dead.
Dead.
Dead.
Dead.
Who?
Him.
Who? Fred.
No.
Yes.
Dead.
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 Dead. They found him in his bed. Dead.
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 Well, he was hanging on by a thread.
Now he's buried 60 below. Stitches are bored from head to toe. Everybody's happy to see the man go.
Dead.
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 Not a single tear will be shed.
Dead.
Dead.
Dead. He's dead.
At Christmas, let us be thankful for the gifts that we have and the love that we share.
And oh, there are people not as blessed as we, so let us offer them.